sweetie. Hi. How are you feeling? It's okay. Mommy's here. Oh dear, you still have a bit of a temperature. Oh, you poor thing. Oh, I hate seeing you like this. Not feeling your yourself. Well, why don't we try and make you feel a bit better? Of course, you probably can't sleep because of that fever of yours. But it's okay. Mommy's here to make you feel all night. You're cold. Oh, okay, hold on. I did bring this. Is that a little better? Are you sure? Super sure? You're not too hot now? Okay. It's okay. It's okay. I know. I'm here. It's okay. You're fine. You're really, really fine. Shh. I'm just gonna wipe some of your head. And yeah, you have a little bit of a sweaty face. Yeah, when you have a fever, you will sweat a little bit more, so we're just gonna wipe that away. Oh, sweetie pie. Honestly, it's okay. Don't stress yourself. I know you're not feeling well, but you just need to get to sleep, and then you will feel so much better in the morning. You really will, I promise. Shh, 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 shh. Come, my sweetie. Before we get you to sleep, I need to give you some gurrulls. It will taste nice. It's not your favorite, but it's cherry flavor. Be a good person for me. And yes. So. Yes, contains a little bit of medicine for you. And it'll make the headache and the fever die down. Okay? That's it. Mm-hmm. finished it. Big lick. Good job. It's a little bit sticky from the last time that we used it. Look what I brought you. Happy penguin. You love your happy penguin. To make you feel all nice. And happy. I just thought I would show you before I put your eardrops in. Yeah, well that's why you're not well. It's because you have an ear infection. That's giving you a little bit of a fever. Happy penguin, happy penguin, makes lots of nice tappy noises, which you always say gives you the tingles. Paracetamol will, it'll kick in shortly, honestly. Okay. This is just all of your drops. We need to use, okay. There. I know that wasn't comfortable, but you'll feel so much better. Yeah. In no time at all. Mummy's all sticky now from the catball and the oil. Love this one. Mm-hmm. You can put them on your pillow. Do you know which ones you would like on your pillow today? Have a look. Let's see. Okay. We have citronella, patchouli, vetiver, lady sage, myrrh, jasmine, lang lang, rosemary, and lemon. I think we should use for relaxation, and some lemon so that you hopefully feel nice and refreshed in the morning. Okay. Okay. What do you got? On each side of your pillow, so there and there. Okay. And then we'll do 2 drops of lang lang. Okay. Let's see. Oh, smell this. So relaxing, isn't it? And just one little drop of this one. See? Nice, isn't it? A really nice combination. What's that, sweetie? You want what? Let's see. Your forehead's sore. Okay, we'll put some cream and some a plaster on your forehead, okay? Mummy always has her first aid kit at hand. We have cotton buds, let's have a look. Make sure the oil's worked. squeeze this on you. Okay, I brought it for you. String relief. Two little sting relief medicated pads for your forehead, which will make your sore head go away. And then plasters as well. Is there a particular place that's sore in your forehead? Nope. The other one. Oh, I got a wee bit on your. Ah, hold on. That's better. My sweet, sweet bee. I'm sure that feels a lot better as well. We'll pop your blasters on. If mommy can get them open. On number one, okay. Let's do number two. something else for you that I'm going to put on you, because I think it will help, and then I'll a warming eye mask with lavender. You put it on for 10 minutes. It'll make your eyes feel all nice and tired and sleepy for mommy, okay? So, we just unpop this around. Starting to get warm already. got the shivery. Again, okay. Dot, dot, line, line, and spiders crawling up your spine. Tight, squeeze, cool, breeze. Crack an egg on your head, and now you've got the shivery. Give me a little.